The Warren County Sheriff's Office is investigating after a report of multiple MDOT catalytic converters being stolen in Flowers. Now, the man in these pictures is the one that they believe is responsible for the thefts. If you have any information about these thefts, you're asked to contact the Warren County Sheriff's Office. Central Mississippi Crime Stoppers is also offering a cash reward of up to $2,500.